today we have a case in which we'll be implanting 4,500 to 5,000 hair follicles. Basically, we're going to be covering up the front zone, the A zone. We're going to be reconstructing the client's hairline as well as fill up his temporal angles. So I've had a look at the blood work of the patient. All seems good, so we're good to go. The next step would be to meet up with the client and to discuss his hairline. Also, the client will share his expectations and his, how he wants the final look to turn out. And after that, we'll take him inside the OP and we'll start the surgery. Sterilization protocols are very strict at DHI. So at DHI, we follow very strict safety protocols. The method of extraction and implantation is very safe. Yeah, so we're done with the extraction bit. It took roughly 2 hours and the ratio was good, so we can expect a very good result. Right now we're just taking a lunch break, during which the lunch will be served to the client as well as he can rest, and then we'll get back to implantation. So we're finally done with the surgery. It took around two and a half hours to finish the implantation. Implantation was done exactly how it was decided in the morning, and we have made sure that we give the client a very good density.
The overall experience was quite nice. The staff and the doctors they're very professional, they're very helpful and also accommodative. Overall, it was a good experience. I would recommend DHI because of the ease and also the professional behavior of the staff here. But yes, I would like to see the result in the long term. Thank you, DHI.